One of the first things that we learned was really connecting down to the earth, from the heart to the earth, with a feminine energy. You know, a lot of this workshop is like tuning into the feminine, and the Mother Earth energy, or Pachamama.
Dealing with life issues that in such a different way, in such a refreshing way, in a place that was so safe and so sacred.
It has definitely brought me out of my head, which I needed a lot to get out of my head and get into my body and my feelings and bypass my mind in order to free up all this baggage that I accumulated.
I don't think that the experiences themselves changed me, because this essence, this who I am, has always been here. It's just kind of removed the dust and cleared everything away and brought me back to myself.
I found that the kindness of the women here was exceptional and something that you can't find out in the real world readily available to you. So a week long of all these women that show nothing but love towards you is very empowering.
All the issues that came up were related to that duality. And so I was amazed. I said, there is nothing wrong. There is nothing to get. Everything is just perfect. And I'm still in awe. That's all I have in my mind. That I don't have to worry about anything. You know, the greatest gifts come from that duality. Sickness brings you a gift, and eventually it's just the same as health. No difference.
That was another powerful realization this week. It's like, Jody, you don't have to do the workshop. Just be in it, bathe in it.
I think the most memorable experience for me was our shamanic journeys into other realms, and particularly a journey that we did where we became in touch with our power animal, and that was something that's definitely going to stick with me forever.
I love the way that Anetta delivered her teachings, and the ease in which she did it, and that allowed me to be in touch with parts of myself that I wasn't aware of and had never been able to be in touch with.
Anetta brought this big, diverse group of women together, and just really the exercises she created to really connect us in our hearts, you know, and get beyond, I don't know you, you know, any kind of awkwardness that could have been there, you know, and how she just helped us just get right into depth, you know, and journey together through this depth is wonderful. So it's not just a week of being with all these wonderful women and feeling good for a week. It's really giving me something to take home and practice for the rest of my life, and I'm very excited about trying it.
I feel like I've come alive again.
I hope that this workshop gets, you know, she has the possibility of doing it over and over again, because it's so empowering to women, and it's so much needed.